In this video, I will show how to change color of a shape in Illustrator. So if you have any shape and you need to change the color, so very easy, just select it and here you will see color panel. You can change any color. You can add art gradient, solid color, another way, select any object or shape and here foreground and this is the for outline, so double click here and here select any color. If you have any particular code, so enter here, so you will get exact color. To change outline color, double click here and select any color like this. If you need to change multiple color, so select multiple shapes or object and here select another color. And also guys, once you select it, so in the window you will see the option color. Select it and here select any color. Select outline or this fill option. To apply the gradient color, so click here. This middle option, so thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you.